President Ye principally fellow advisors and old boys, all the QC boys, their parents and friends, ladies and gentlemen. It's my privilege to be the honorary advisor for the QC OBA. I must first of all to thank the executive committee for their trust placed upon me. I must also confess that I'm not always a native member of the QC OBA, but has been very much impressed by the convictions of the executive committee working selflessly for the QC OBA. I salute to them. May I here register my appreciation and my wholehearted thanks to them. Thank you so much for the work of the exec committee for the many years along. When I was admitted to Queen's College, I found a lot of them, a lot of my peers came from underprivileged families and were over scholarships of full school fees. I still remember one of my Form 3 classmates working on the entrance examinations of the Chinese University of Hong Kong, not even school, sir. Another shared his knowledge on Einstein's theories of special relativities, the concept of equations, the mathematical tools, should be syllabus of university physics major in the third year. I still remember one from Form 4 student played the first violin desk in this prestigious Hong Kong Philharmonic Orchestra. Some were genius, some were not. Most of them, however, managed to ascend in a social ladder, and QC is an important avenue of social mobility. This is our invaluable tradition. It is particularly valuable in our society where disparity intensifies. As we all know, QC boys always stand out in a crowd. A lot of them were elected legislative councillors. I still remember in the 150th anniversaries of Queen's College, all the six QC old boys in the Legislative Council were invited to speak on the stage. They were, according to seniority, Abraham Sheck, Ronnie Tong, Leung Ga Lau, Wu Ziwei, Kenneth Leung, and Lo Wai Kwo. You see, their stands stretched across the political spectrum from one end to the other. At that time, we want something exciting. Therefore, we decide to provide each of them a microphone, a high-power microphone, sensitive, effective, and powerful. You know, in their hands, a microphone is a weapon. A powerful microphone is a powerful weapon. In fact, we are filling ammunition for a battle. They all, however, spoke in harmony, burst in laughter, and bathed in smile and enjoyment. How wonderful. This is trust, this is mutual respect, and this is a virtue in a diversified society. I still remember each of my classmates is very unique, and each of them own a perspective of views to be insisted. However, when they were working on a common project or anything for a common cause, they agreed to disagree, unifying in a team and working effectively like a single entity. This is brotherhood. This is mutual respect. And this is our invaluable tradition. Every time when I returned to the QC campus, I was always being carried away by all these precious memories of good old days. There were ups and downs, there were success and failure. What I treasure most is friendship and trust and our invaluable tradition mentioned above. Hope all these will continue and all of us join hands to contribute for the betterment of QC and QC OBA. Thank you.